believe so hard, this thing that we call life. You have to learn to spread your wings with the skill that wisdom brings. And when you do, you hone the edge. The edge of life is what you seek. Razor sharp, it will be. Life is full of mystery. You live each day and try to see. Standing on the edge of life and death, you have no fear, no time to rest. You hone your skills and do your best, and let the Lord decide the rest. Another birth, another death, you fall in line like all the rest. Never know how long this ride will be. You play the game and try to win, and if you fail, you try again. That's just the way that it's supposed to be.
Thank you.
Steve Bowers welcoming you to Studio 6 and a special opportunity to visit with Michael Wayne and Briar Patch, I noticed.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Briar Patch.
Brother Man's involved with it. I understand the name.
Well, I want to tell you what, nobody goes into Nashville with a guitar and a dream and comes out unscathed. So we call ourselves Briar Patch.
Okay. Well, we got a diversity of experience in this group.
Yes, sir. They've all been there and got the T-shirt.
All is in this group.
Dan Wecht, we have, and he's from New Jersey, came all the way from New Jersey to join us. Okay. We're very proud to have him. Behind you, we have Phil Rude. And behind you again, Luana Haskell, Rory Fasine, of course, Brother Man, the man behind the curtain.
Now, how did all this group come together here?
Well, it's been a blessing, I tell you. You know, the Lord just led me to Brother Man one day. And I didn't know him. He didn't know me. We met in a parking lot, and we talked for an hour and a half about everything. And he said, you know, we talked about music. He said, have you got any songs? I said, well, I've got three or four songs that I've had in my back pocket for a few years, you know, that I'd like to demo. Or maybe. He said, I don't do demos. My jaw dropped. Okay. So the next thing.
So why am I talking to you, right? Yeah, so you could have told me that an hour ago, right?
So it's 2.5 years later, and we're working on our second album, and it's just been a blessed endeavor. Okay. Every one of these people are just a blessing.
Well, how did you get started in this? I mean, this sound, the reason I ask is this is a different kind of sound. I can't peg this.
It's hard to put a genre on it. I know it. I've got people from here to the West Coast trying to put a genre on it, you know. My uncle put a guitar in my hands when I was 9 years old. Of course, back then I was listening to Merle Haggard, Johnny Cash, Patsy Cline. I grew up on it. You know, then came the Beatles. Then came Jimi Hendrix. Of course, that changed my perspective. And just kind of a nomad for the last 40 years in it, you know, bars and honky-tonks across the country. Basically, I'm a West Coast rock and roller, but I grew up one day and I looked and I was an old guy, you know. So now, you know, coming out of here, it is, you know, if anything, I'm going to start calling it boomer music. Okay. For the baby boomers, because my music is, you know, you had to have kind of been there and done that, got the T-shirt type of thing. I believe that a song should have a story. You know, it's Bob Seger-ish in that perspective. Waylon Jennings is one of my heroes. I think Waylon Jennings was a rock star. He sang and wrote songs that were real. And you know, when you it's all about personal emotion. You know,
I was doing country radio in '68 when Only Daddy That'll Walk the Line came out, and one of the discussions was, are we gonna play this? You know, donkle. You know, it was like, that's kind of a rock and roll song. Because in '68, Grandpa Jones is still charting.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, I mean, it's just, you know, it was a, you know, there were some great people, Johnny Darrell, all these people were on the country charts in those days. But that was a very different sound. So that boomer thing, because we've absorbed it all.
Yeah, that's just it, you know. And well, what shocks me is I've got, you know, of course now my daughter is 30-something, you know, and the people that are 30 and 40, you know, because I'll say, well, this is kind of for old guys, you know, because you had to, no, man, this is about life, you know. Okay. So if you can feel it, if you cry, if you've got a heart in your body, sooner or later one of these songs will touch you.
I'm out there. It is a, you're wanted to do this on a serious scale here in your life, right?
Yes, sir.
And it's a challenge out there. Well, I mean, all these folks have been around this, and it's not an easy business to break into.
No, it's not. I don't care what age you are. When you decide to go into a new business, it's a whole new world. And, you know, the music business is no different. You know, there's dragons to slay and sharks to kill, you know?
That's a good way to put it.
But like I say, it's just been a blessing. Okay. It's been a blessing. And with Jesus by my side, that's what we're going to play.
Well, if the creative experience is working for everybody, then that's, you know, I mean, money's a wonderful thing, but I think that's the satisfaction ultimately in all of this, right?
Well, just because you've got an album out doesn't mean you get to put on your rich and famous pants.
Well, and sometimes you find out the record label stole all the money anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. We sold a million, and I'm still in debt. Explain that, right? So you may be a lot better off. You know. I think it was John Prine, one of the first guys I saw selling on Ralph Emery. You know, he said, well, if I sell this now, I get to keep $8 out of 10, and Mama loves it.
Yeah, that's it. That's exactly it. You know, you get to keep about 30%, you know.
That's it. Well, it's very good to have you here. I appreciate you putting together this assemblage. I know y'all have been working
on this album project. Is it out, coming out? What are we looking at?
Yeah, well, it's debuting today, as a matter of fact. My website, we were supposed to have a banner, but UPS let us down. But it's mwmenterprises.net. That's my website.
mwmenterprises.net.
.net, yes, sir. And that'll take you to the website, and the album's available. And it's called The Edge, and it's got a little bit of everything on it.
We're honored to have you here.
Thank you.
Appreciate it very much. It's good to have everybody here. Brother Ben, appreciate everybody putting this together. Well, it's an immense amount of talent on this stage, gathered here from all over the country, as you can tell, and focused now in Nashville, Tennessee. So we're going to turn it back to Michael Wayne and Briar Patch here at Studio 6.
make a pledge. It's time to take a stand. Living on the edge. I don't understand. Need time to think. Need time to rest. Time to fall. Like all the rest, it was just spent. Side of the road, shake my head and off I drove. How'd a man ever get that way? Never bothered to lend a hand, always figured it was a scam. Probably has a Cadillac hid away. So I just drove on past, beggar today. Standing here alone, chilled to the bone. It's just my dog and me. The cardboard sign, so ashamed I can't look you in the eye, and afraid I'm going out of my mind. But how'd I ever get this far down? It's hard to say. Just so many things that went the wrong way.
Went the wrong way.
And now I'm the beggar on the street today. I've got ribbons on my vest, proof that I was once one of the best, but it doesn't seem to matter anymore. I remember being a boy with a heart filled of joy and dreams of being Superman. Oh, please help us if you can. How'd I ever get this far down? It's hard to see. There's just so many things that went the wrong way. And now I'm the beggar on the street today. I wish I was Superman. I'd just fly away. Thank you. wake up in the morning full of dread, trying to remember what I'd said. I say that I won't call you, and I mean it every time, until I cross that Bourbon borderline. That I could tell you why I call. Well, sometimes it's just hard for me, that's all. And I know that it's over, and it's just a waste of time, until I cross that Bourbon borderline. Just fed up, I fell down on my knees. Said, Lord, what do I do? Won't you help me, please? I need a drink of faith and a helping hand. If you've got the time, won't you help me, man? Shot of hope, and I need it fast. I just don't know, Lord, how long I can last. Something strong to forget about the past. Better make it a double. I need this one to last. Said, I think this one'll do. I've made it up, especially for you. message will come through. Your life can begin again. I know there's hope for you. Well, there's a shot of hope and a shot of faith to wash away the sin. I topped it off with love and grace. I know where you've been. I've always been here with the remedy. Watching it rain, or is that her tears on the wind of pain? Dreaming of the day that he'll be home, a rerun in her brain. She won't be all alone. She won't be all alone. She thinks about the taste of his sweet kiss and how he'll be home someday, and she'll never be have to miss. Hard for her to concentrate on anything for long. Her mind keeps floating back to the day he's coming home. The day he's coming. Seems like he's been gone forever and a day. She wonders to herself how much, Lord, must I pay? How much, Lord? Then all at once it happens, there's headlights. lights in the drive. Dog is going crazy as she looks out through the tears. A ring and the dog she wants out. She says hello and opens the door. There's just silence as a chill runs down her throat. She says hello again as the headlights brightly shone. From his sweet lips, baby. I'm coming home. Baby. I'm my will. wrap your arms around me in the pale moonlight. We made me feel was oh so right. Now I'm here alone without you by my side. It's hard to pick a winner. It's hard to see a sinner. But you know you're gonna play the game. And when you realize that love is the prize, you understand now why you took his name. But I'm still holding on. I don't know how I'll make it now that you are gone. I guess you just have to keep keeping on. I'm holding on by a thread, but I'm still holding on.
Understand.
Someone new. to help it through. There's no man's land. Didn't think that I could fall in love again. The loneliness will lead at you. Let the games begin. Nice to have a special friend. Let's forget the past and start all over again. Well, I need someone new. Someone who seems to understand. Someone new to see me through. There's no man's land.
Crowd, just a regular.
lovable kid, a lovable man, but no one seemed to care to lend him a hand. But he was one of a kind, and we loved him so. We just never bothered to tell him so. Now he's gone. And now we know that you'd better say I love you before they go. Memphis nights, neon lights, night that I met you. Standing there with that long brown hair and those dark brown eyes, cool. Smile grass off green. I'm on my knees, girl, won't you let me in? Cool breeze. Was it love or just a night of sin? I'd give my world to do it all over again with cool breeze. Showed you the town, you showed me around. Cool breeze. Nights, neon lights, the night that I met you. Standing there with that long brown hair and those dark brown eyes.